here was I put the stars on and I couldn't really set anything on so it didn't protect the planet. So I didn't want to set this on its side. So I cut these holes to represent the planet. They're actually in the same position. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to respray those planets. That'd be nice and clean and nice and bright.